Ashura is the 10th day of the Muharram in the holy day of the holy month, the holy day of the Muslims and the mourning of the Shia. These days, popularity of the Shias is due to the events of Ashura in the year of 61 AH. On this day, Hussein ibn Ali, the third Imam of Shias, and his fellows in the Karbala event were killed in the war with Umar Sa'd army. The Shias are mourning this day. The Sunni day of Ashura is considered to be an anniversary of the day Moses split Red Sea and crossed himself and his followers and cherished this day and considered the tradition of the fasting on this day. favorite story is that the Noah's Ark is located on Mount Judi this day. Ashura of the year 61 AH, according to some astronomical calculation, according to the Hellenistic age, is equal to Tuesday, October 20, 59 AH, and October 9, 680 AD. Thank you. In the 10th of Muharram, the 60th AH, the battle between Husayn ibn Ali's armies and the expeditionary force was attempted by Yazid ibn Muawiyah and near the local Karbala in Iraq. It's said the Yazid ibn Muawiyah causes for wars, not allegiance to Husayn ibn Ali.
Oh, I saw you.
Husayn ibn Ali, on the other hand, considered Yazid ibn Muawiyah rules as inhuman and illegal. At the end of the battle, Husayn ibn Ali, along with 72 of his companions, was killed. The Shias will pay mourning for these dead people each year on the 10th day of Muharram. The history of mourning for Hussein ibn Ali arrives the first day after Ashura in Muharram 61 AH. Zainab will hold Hussein's first mourning in prison. Also, Hussein's 3-year-old daughter, Rogaye, was often crying for her father until they ordered to bring her beheaded father, which caused the death of a girl. Rogaye's death caused a melee at Sham, which would eventually Yazid decided to free Karbala prisoners and send them to Medina.
I'm sure.
It was also narrated from Sajjad that he would cry every 20 years after her father's death. One day a servant asked him, "O son, the messenger of Allah, is not time to end your grief?" It is quoted that Imam Sajjad replied, "Woe to you, Jacob and about 12 sons and God hide one of them. He cried a lot, his hair become white and his back bent over. Although his son was alive, but I saw with my own eyes and my father's and brother's and uncle and 17 members of my family were victimized around me. How to end my grief?" that was commonly developed during the Safavi period was prevalent in the Qajar, with further development and luxury in the capital. The meeting in Qajar period, especially during the time of Nasiruddin Shah, was held with great ceremoniality and luxury. Today's community with new music, the flag and alam, and the night's community with the small lights of the light sculpture and torch walk, and at the intervals of the more full, they were breathing their breast with melodious songs, singing noha and beating chest, also common among inside area Iranian women of Qajar kings.
Yeah.
Ashura is not specific for the Shia. In Iran, Armenians also have mourning group. In traditional Tobaka and Jamaica, all ethnic and religious group attend mourning session called Hasay and Mourn. Zoroastrians also pay mourning for the third Imam of the Shias, his month, and consider him a groomsman. Considering that Shahrbanu and Yazgird's third daughter were his wife.
Dobar sana, Hosein. و کرای آقا علی عبدالله مخور فیلی شد.
Ashura of the year 61, most Sunni historians describe Karbala's incident in details and according to Abu Muhannaf's narrative. However, the Shias believe that after Ashura's event, the Umayyads spoofed Islamic sources, and on the pretext of killing the third Imam of the Shias, it was Mubarak at Eid, repentance of Adam, the salvation of Jonah from the belly of the fish, the deployment of Noah's ship, Mount Judy, the day of the split of the river for Moses, the shutting down of the fire for Abraham and has proclaimed.
Bora, tá aqui no
Sahih Bukhari counted this day as a day Kippur. It's mentioned in his narration that when Muhammad arrived in Medina, he observed that the Jews would fast for the day Kippur. He asked them what was the reason for fasting. They replied that on this day God saved the people from Moses from Pharaoh. He said, "We are closer to Moses and order his followers to fast." According to some scholars, Ashura is also based on Yom Kippur. Therefore, some believe that until 2 months before the death of Muhammad, the change in the calendar was forbidden in the Nisa verse. 2 days of Ashura and Yom Kippur were at the end of the summer on the day. After the verse of Nisa were relieved and the 13-month period was forbidden, the two Hebrew and Arabic calendars separated from each other, and Ashura was separated from Yom Kippur. The Yom Kippur ritual in Judaism need to be sacrificed as the atonement for the sins in which the blood of the victim was poured into the temple. Also in Hebrew, the 10th word is Ashura or Asara, with the root of Sami, Ashere means village. While others believe that since 10 Muharram have been 61 AH with 10 Hashvan, 4,441 were Hebrew, while Day Kippur is on the 10th day of the Tishri month. These two events are not related to each other.
صاف و تراب مولانا جلال الدین
also the time has come for many deceived events for previous prophets to this day. The acceptance of Adam's repentance, the end of the Noah storm, the passing of Abraham through the fire, the seeing of Jacob, the improvement of the disease of Ayub, and the Jesus transmitter to paradise after the unsuccessful attempt by Jews to crucify him, all according to the same narration on this day. The above items are the ones that have been forced by the Umayyad to give an excuse to celebrate on Ashura's day.
Dayan kardeş çırağı, ah ne zorlu bir alıştır ki. Dayan kardeş çırağı, ah ne zorlu bir alıştır ki. Neker lütfu usher Leyla, ne kardeş bir alıştır ki. Yatar bəxti, yemən bəxti, qərarı bir barışdır get. Yatar bəxti, yemən bəxti, qərarı bir barışdır get. Hüseyin zanəm, Hüseyin zanəm, Hüseyin zanəm, Hüseyin zanəm, Hüseyin zanəm, Hüseyin zanəm,
Buyur kardeş, kavim getsen gelersin. Buyur kardeş, kavim getsen gelersen hediye bir de. Veya iki hemen vermez sana bu kufiyatlarla. Etrafını bir de Hüseyin ehli harem tutsun. Deme şahsen sipahın yok, seni tanıp terem tutsun.
Maşallah.
İcaze ver bacın Zeydan, başın işte hele kursuyu. Şikeste görmesin halim, yakanda küfiyat kardeş. Şikeste görmesin halim, yakanda küfiyat kardeş. Hüseyin zalem, Hüseyin zalem,
Hüseyin zalem, Hüseyin zalem. Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım, Hüseyin canım.
Sana zahmet bir arz etsem, benim alanı bir veya ki tek be tek budsam sergerdan bir dindir. Veya tek tek budsam sergerdan kardeşler dindir. Zaman oğlu ömür geldi, yalık ve yalı bir dindir. Zaman oğlu ömür geldi, yarık beylar bildim ki.
Hey hey
hey! Mayolar ruhi, bir de tesbih hesap kardeş.
Aşura gününde üçüne ziyade bildireceğim. Bülbülle sağa bildireceğim sesle ha. Şehzadem, şehzadem, şehzadem, şehzadem.
Maşallah sabah.
Şehzadem,
şehzadem, şehzadem.
ای وجود تو شمان میشه خار یاسه قتل با مخشوی لال زار یاسه ای وجود تو شمان میشه خار یاسه قتل با مخشوی لال زار
Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar,
Heydar,
Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Heydar, Maşallah! Heydar! Heydar! Heydar!
Hüseyin var!
Hüseyin
Bey! Ne yaptın ya?
Hüseyin Bey!
Pencere katıl bakın, mehtule her an ahlına. Bir tarafta lehiye zalı perişan ahlına. Bir tarafta Zeynep'e uğrak ile ahmet.
Mazlum ile
Hüseyin Bey. Bir şefer
Hüseyin.